Good morning, good morning. Happy Monday to everybody. This is pre-coffee, so bear with me here. But I just wanted to show you guys why I just might favor Facebook over TikTok. So maybe the algorithm is a little bit different on TikTok and Facebook, but I gotta say that I noticed that there seems to be more loyalty from the followers on Facebook. And let's get into it. I'm just going to compare three videos, the same videos that are on TikTok and that are on Facebook. So on TikTok we have 17,000 followers, and on Facebook we have 20,000. What's crazy, and I kid you not, when I had 10,000 followers on TikTok, I think I had 500 on Facebook. And now Facebook's past that. All right, so here we go. This is on TikTok, 227 views. And this is our video thanking our 20,000 followers on Facebook. 31 hearts and 3 comments. Same video on Facebook, 104 likes, 32 comments. Let's jump into the next one.
Amazing how you speak right to my heart.
Oops. So this one has 22 likes, 3 comments. And this is on TikTok. Now let's go to Facebook. Same video. Same video on Facebook. 125. Look at that. 58 comment.
Try as I may.
See what I'm saying? Alright, we're gonna do one more. Nah, scratch that. We don't need to do one more. I think you catch the drift. If you're on TikTok, follow me. Get on Facebook. Follow me on there under Derek Hoyt. Make sure you're keeping up on the reels on TikTok. My TikTok family, I love you. Please don't take this wrong. You can do better.